What opposition player from your league do you have the most respect for?
Probably Aaron Edwards or Tim Bongetti. Having a play on them a few times when we've been undermanned a bit. They're pretty strong and big, yeah.
What was your first pair of footy boots?
ASICS.
What type of supporters are your parents?
Dad's pretty passionate and Mum just tries to keep him quiet on game day.
What's your favourite walk-out pump-up song?
Probably Can't You Hear Me Knocking by the Rolling Stones.
Who's your footy hero?
Probably Dyson Heppel.
Favourite footy moment?
Leo Barry taking the intercept mark, 2005 Grand Final.
Your most influential coach and why?
Yeah, would be up there, and then probably Mark McCulloch in under-16s. Took us, won the Wooden Spoon and then won the Premiership the next year, so that's pretty good.
Your best asset as a player?
Probably marking.
Your worst?
Kicking.
What are you most proud of yourself for? Or what's your greatest footy achievement?
Won the under-16s granny, won a couple of school footy grannies, love school footy. And yeah, that's about it.
Get your game face on.